A Connecticut woman certainly beating the odds, beating COVID-19 at 108 years old. A warrior in so many ways. Isn't she just the sweetest?
She is.
I love it. The Whitney Rehabilitation and Care Center staff were the ones to nominate Anita. They say she is such an inspiration to all of them, but also the other residents.